Hello and welcome to the Chart of the Week video with myself, David Madden, Market Analyst here at CMC Markets. Today's date is Wednesday the 29th of November and the time has just gone 12:30 PM UK time. And today's Chart of the Week is going to be the Euro Stoxx 50, or as we call it here at CMC Markets, the Euro 50. Taking a look at the big picture over the last 12 months, it has been in a quite a bullish trend. It had quite a strong start to 2017. The Euro 50 was creating a series of higher highs and higher lows. It went on to create a record high in May, but then we did see a fairly steady and solid decline throughout the summer months. But that all came to an abrupt end in August when the market started to push higher and went on to create a fresh record high on the 1st of November. Now, seeing as the market has pulled back in the middle of November, and for the last couple of weeks we have been seeing a bit of a push higher, and this could be the beginning of the next positive leg in the wider upward trend that's been in place for the last 12 months. If you take a look at the price action over the last number of weeks, where the market was going on to create the record high at the end of late October, early November, we can see that the positive momentum on the MACD histogram was actually steadily increasing. So there was solid buying pressure and it's pushing to the upside, and that was shown on the MACD indicator, the MACD histogram. As we saw the market turning over on itself in early November, we saw a swing to negative momentum down here, and we saw a steady increase in the negative momentum. So the pressure was clearly with the sellers. And then what we saw was the market started to grind a bit higher and started to slowly creep higher in the middle of November. And what we saw reflected in that and was confirmed by the ever so slightly decline in negative momentum, as actually now we've actually pushed down to its highest level in over 2 weeks on the Euro 50, and that has actually been replicated by actually a swing to positive momentum on the MACD indicator. So this may be a sign that we're at the beginning of the next big leg higher on the Euro 50. So we're currently trading just north of the 50-day moving average, which comes into play around 3,600. Levels to potentially watch out for to the upside, which may act as resistance in around 3,626, which would be the area of the mid-October high. If you go north of that, we could then be looking towards the retesting the all-time high at 3,709. And then, of course, if you go beyond that, there'd be a new record territory. And the big psychological number to look for beyond that would be 3,800. Should we see any move to the downside in the Euro 50, we may find support in 3,536, the 100-day moving average, because notice how on a couple of occasions in the middle of November, it did act as decent support. So if it has a track record of acting as support recently, it may act as support again in the near future. Should we go below that metric, the next area to watch out for potential support will be 3,500. And if you go south of 3,500, we could be looking to back down towards the September low of 3,394. If you are going to trade the Euro 50, be mindful that tomorrow the Eurozone will release the latest CPI data, the inflation figures, which could have a large impact on the Euro, which in turn may impact the Euro 50. Well, that's all for me for this week. Thank you for watching and have a good trading week.